America, but born in New Zealand. Those are the words of Tyler Boyd, as quoted in an interview with US Soccer. A perfect description of this 24-year-old's journey to stars and stripes, and soon to be Besiktas stardom. Born to an American mother, Tyler grew up in the United States until the age of 10. But as mentioned before, he was born in New Zealand and returned to the land of his father from the age of 10 on. Having played for New Zealand in the U20 World Cup, Boyd also featured in various friendlies for New Zealand's first team. But he then handed in his change of association request to play instead for the United States and made his U.S. men's national team debut on June 9th in a friendly against Venezuela. Earning his call up to the 2019 Gold Cup, Boyd smashed onto the U.S. men's national team fan radars after scoring against Guyana, marking the team's 1,000th goal in history. And he would go on to net goal number 1,001 in that match also. His club career has taken even more turns than his international career. Beginning in New Zealand, he then took his talents to Portugal, stopping at Guimarães on loan to Bondela, then on loan to the Turkish Super League, catching the eye of David Beckham's Inter Miami. But Besiktas snatched him on a 4-year deal before Beckham did. It didn't take him very long to begin to make headlines at Besiktas, but not exactly the way he would have wanted. After colliding with Sivasspor goalkeeper Mamadou Samatta, the keeper was down on the ground before being helped off the field. He then fainted, leaving fans obviously very concerned, but the 29-year-old has since been seen as all good, thumbs up in the hospital. But thumbs down for Besiktas' season opener, picking up their worst opening loss at 3-0 in Turkish Super League history. For now, when you Google Tyler Boyd, the wide receiver for the Bengals tends to be the first result to appear. But not for long, as this U.S. men's national team winger is about to light it up for Besiktas and make fans proud he chose to play for the USA.